John A. McDougall, born May 17, 1947, is an American physician and author who is the co-founder, chairman, and sole board member of San Francisco-based Dr. McDougall's Right Foods, Inc. He has written a number of diet books advocating the consumption of low-fat, starchy food. His diet, the McDougall Plan, is a fad diet that carries some possible disadvantages, such as a boring food choice and the risk of feeling hungry. Early years, education and career. He was born on May 17, 1947. McDougall is a graduate of Michigan State University's College of Human Medicine. He performed his internship at Queens Medical Center in Honolulu, Hawaii, in 1972, and his medical residency at the University of Hawaii. He is certified as an internist by the Board of Internal Medicine and the National Board of Medical Examiners. In 1965, at age 18, McDougall suffered a massive stroke, which he attributed to his high animal product diet. Between 1973 and 1976, McDougall worked as a physician at the Hamakua Sugar Plantation on Hawaii Island. Between 1986 and 2002, he launched a vegetarian dietary program at St. Helena Hospital in the Napa Valley, California. Between 1999 and 2001, he ran a dietary program for the Blue Cross Blue Shield Association in Minneapolis, Minnesota. McDougall is on the advisory board of Naked Food magazine, for which he is also a regular contributor of articles espousing a plant-based diet. Diet programs and products. In 2002, McDougall began the McDougall program at the Flamingo Resort in Santa Rosa, California. The McDougall Program is a 10-day residential treatment program based in Santa Rosa, California, which features a low-fat, starch-based diet. McDougall is the co-founder, chairman, and sole board member of San Francisco-based Dr. McDougall's Right Foods, Inc., which produces dried and packaged soups, manufactured for it by the SF Spice Co. He is also a member of the advisory board of the animal activist group Physicians Committee for Responsible Medicine, PCRM. In 2016, McDougall was one of four named plaintiffs in a lawsuit by the PCRM alleging improper industry influence on establishing cholesterol recommendations. McDougall Plan reception. His eponymous 1983 diet book, The McDougall Plan, is a fad diet with possible disadvantages including a boring food choice, flatulence and the risk of feeling hungry. Reviewing McDougall's book, The McDougall Program for Maximum Weight Loss, nutritionist Frederick J. Stair and epidemiologist Elizabeth Whalen criticized its restrictive regime and poor advice, concluding that the diet's concepts were extreme and out of keeping with nutritional reality. Bibliography. McDougall has written several books, with his wife Mary contributing recipes, that sold more than 1.5 million copies as of 2008. McDougall, John. McDougall, Mary. The 4th of June 2013. The Starch Solution. Book Pub Co. ISBN 9781570671845. OL 16361276W. McDougall, John. 2006. Dr. McDougall's Digestive Tune-Up. New Century Publishers. ISBN 9780832904073. OL 1939852W. McDougall, John. The 1st of August 1991. The McDougall Program, 12 Days to Dynamic Health. Penguin. ISBN 9781101645116. OL 1939857W. McDougall, John. McDougall, Mary. The 1st of April 1995. The McDougall Program for Maximum Weight Loss. Penguin. ISBN 9781101645123. McDougall, John. McDougall, Mary. The 1st of January 1997. The New McDougall Cookbook. Plume. ISBN 9780452274655. OL 1939856W. McDougall, John. McDougall, Mary. The McDougall Quick and Easy Cookbook. Penguin. ISBN 9781101119174. OL 1939855W. References. Further reading. Bijelfeld M., Zomboris S.K. 2015. McDougall Program. Encyclopedia of Diet Fads, Understanding Science and Society, 2nd ed. Greenwood, pp. 131-133. ISBN 978-1-61069-760-6.
External links.